and guidance that the investor may derive from a study of the balance sheet. 1. It shows how much capital is invested in the business. 2. It reveals the ease or stringency of the company's financial condition, that is, the working capital position. 3. It contains the details of the capitalization structure. 4. It provides an important check upon the validity of the reported earnings.